Oh my god, YouTube. What is this, a webcam? It's actually a pretty shitty webcam. But today I wanted to kind of make a video about today, August 8th is a year of me doing YouTube for like Bethesda Fallout and stuff. I've had the YouTube channel for longer than that. Technically, my very first Fallout video was in like March of last year. It was like a speculation or like a wants list for Fallout 4, but that didn't really count because I was doing other shit with this channel. And then August 8th was the first video where like it really started. It was everything we know about Fallout 4 so far, and there was a bunch of news at the time. I can't remember what it was all was now, and it was like really really dark. I was like downstairs with like the damn camera and like the old laptop I had. It was really bad. It was bad quality, but it was kind of a cool video, and I did like a second third part to it, I think. Anyways, yeah, I've been doing YouTube for a year now, technically a little more, but for Fallout and everything, and it's pretty awesome. Like it went by faster than I expected. I did it for a few months until, leading up to Fallout 4. I was doing like Fallout 3 videos and it's kind of in general Fallout type videos. And I realize we've slowed down a lot over the past like, 2 to 3 months or whatever, but it's just I said it before in a video and I hate repeating it, but it's just kind of slowed down on like content. I was really focused on like Fallout 4 and I don't really know what to do now since Fallout 4 is ending a lot sooner than we all expected. So the content slowed down a lot. I'm gonna show you my cat. This is my cat right here. I don't know why he's sniffing around. Looks like he wants to be a part of the video. Anyways, so I don't know. As I said before, we'll continue with the channel. Okay, don't be part of the video then. And we'll make videos as we go. It's just slowed down a lot recently. Life's been a little busier than I'm used to. I don't usually lead a busy life, and it has been recently, and that's part of it as well. But we'll make some videos before long. I just gotta get back in the groove of things eventually. But I kinda wanna make a video, kinda talk to you guys. Use the webcam that I have, it's a cheap one, but I'll use it for streams. I just have to re-download like the I have like an older version of Elgato because I downloaded like the most recent one a couple months back and it was causing problems with this laptop. It just could not run it, so I had to like delete it and like download an older version. But the one I downloaded is too old to the point that I can't even like put like an overlay of like a webcam on like the corner or whatever. So I'll have to re-download a somewhat newer version of the one I currently have, and then we'll have webcam video for or face cam video for streams and things. Pretty cool. If anything, if even if I don't start make more videos like I want to, I'll still try to stream. I streamed the other night for a little bit, but the fucking game like crashed or the damn 360 like froze or something. I don't remember. Anyways, guys, I want to thank everybody that's been here for exactly a year now. It's kind of crazy to think about. Later.